Hey guys, it's Caleb with the Crusaders of Games. I'm playing Minecraft with some of my homie G's up here. It's Coleman's here, Cody's here, Tanner's here,
up in this porch,
and Matthew's here, and we're gonna do some more Minecraft. First, we're gonna start off with us some good old Nether adventuring, but we gotta build ourselves a portal first. Then hopefully we can get some enchanting
I'm
going.
I'm not doing that.
Maybe the. Oh, okay, never mind. We're not doing anything. All right, episode's over, guys. Thanks for watching this episode. Tune back next time. Subscribe, like, all that fun stuff. See you guys later.
I'm a ghost, baby. All
right. Good cut. Good take.
Dude, that was good stuff. We're already done recording. Strong.
Yep. Are we done? So what are we doing?
Strong recording.
Whatever you want. No, don't do that. Don't do whatever you want. You gotta actually contribute.
Okay, guys. So first order of business, Matthew, go do some drugs. Okay, bub.
I've already done that.
Oh, okay.
Like,
all right.
2 seconds ago.
Okay.
Yeah. So we're all good.
Be filling in on what we, oh my gosh, no. Oh, I'm on one heart. Oh, that was so lucky. Are we gonna build
hold on. How to
earlier?
Play Minecraft?
Oh, okay. Yeah, just give Matthew a second. He's learning.
I hate the silence. It's making me awkward.
Hold on, I'm grabbing some bones, Caleb, because I need more food if I'm gonna into the Nether.
Cody.
So I'm gonna make myself
Cody.
Some potatoes.
Hey, Tanner, if you see Cody up there, please hit him in the face.
Okay, we'll do. So no one's told me what we're doing yet, so I'm still kind of
Nether portal and then enchanting table.
Okay.
That's the basis.
Okay. Tanner, you don't know what to do. You're the one that wanted to do this. You need to know how to contribute without us holding your hand the entire time. Jesus Christ.
I just asked what you're doing.
Matthew's got the vinegar today. I'm
all
just
right,
going to
hey,
follow Coleman until he gives me
hey,
what I want.
Do we have any more potatoes?
What's this?
Matthew's working on that.
Yeah, you're wrong way.
What's down here?
Yeah, go right there.
It's called the trust fall. Go on down. No, just
why
go.
Why are you hitting me?
Just go.
Really?
Yeah.
Is there a water thing? Yeah, there is.
Okay, so
what's that?
You should just put a lapis block down there.
Oh, yeah, it's just a water thing.
Coleman, what's that farm you wanted me to make called?
Taters.
I don't know if it has a name or not. It's just kind of.
Matthew, you need help leveling this out?
What can I start working on?
I would love some dirt.
Matthew, it's basically like 9x9. Okay, so it's 9x9 with a water block in the middle, and then everything else is, yeah.
Gold.
But it's not a square.
What did I do with all those? I just had sticks and diamonds in my inventory, and now I don't got nothing.
Ooh, diamonds.
Did you die?
Now he don't got nothing.
Here you go, Matthew. I'll help you fill this in.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Coleman, can I mine stuff?
You just want to go mining? That's okay. Yeah, me, Tanner, and Caleb will all go to the Nether, and you guys can.
I don't think we should trust Cody with the minerals since he wasted some coal on buying diamond boots.
He did, dude. How much did you spend? Was it 21?
Like a stack and a half.
Yeah, like a stack and a half.
A
plus...
stack and a half.
Holy crap.
Oh my god. For four. Oh my. That's ridiculous.
For diamond boots?
You are just the
dude,
worst.
Just build diamond boots.
Cody, if it was four diamonds, I'd be cool. But diamond boots, bro. Like, what are we doing?
Hey,
like,
Coleman,
if it was a chest
to
plate,
to
maybe
you,
we let it slide. But it was like shoes. Why would you ever waste that much money on shoes?
Okay.
They're Gucci.
The LeBron.
Gucci shoes.
All right, I am...
Oh, here we go, Creeper. Me and you, bub.
All right, guys, I found an easier way of going down than my ladder I built. Like, that's a good way to get back up, but, like, going back down, just jump off the porch.
I missed every single... Dang it.
Jump off the porch into my waterfall.
Got it.
Oh!
All right, let's do
this.
Ooh,
that was close.
Here we go.
Matthew, do we have any just raw potatoes, broski?
I don't know. Do we?
Someone, you want me to go get some from the village?
Yeah, you should, Caleb.
All right. That's what
I was gonna bone meal them. Over there. But
You're gonna bone potatoes?
What kind of noise is that, Coleman? Goodness.
Bone meal potatoes.
Yes.
Whew. That was close.
That sounded like it. You weren't.
Dude, this is a really nice cave.
It is, isn't it? There's slimes and stuff. Mmm. I got 15 slime balls.
I went down where it wasn't lit up.
I love going down this waterfall. It's so much fun.
Hey, Coleman.
Productivity level times 10.
No, I was coming down here.
I'm just kidding, bro.
Coleman.
Yeah, Caleb.
You should make a diamond pick and give it to someone so they can mine the obsidian.
That's what I was going to do, because I've got a bucket of water, and I've got a hoe, and I can make a diamond.
Why aren't you just selfish? Stealing all the minerals, Coleman. Making yourself some hoes.
Coleman, what can I work on?
Okay, Tanner, you're going to go to the Nether with us. So, like, for now...
Do I have to? I mean, like, is that a must?
Are you... Yes. You don't want to go to the Nether, bro?
Well, I feel
Tanner,
like I'm
going to
be the one
Nether.
Dude that dies.
No,
and
you always
bring
someone that dies.
Well,
the
Tanner, we're going to put Tanner. You first. You're not going to die. You're going to be in the very front, just so you don't die. Okay?
No, you always take someone that's going
to
die.
So
I get
to
leave. You have to go to the Nether and bring a bed and sleep in it. If you do that, you're invincible.
Oh, yeah. Yes, yes, yes.
Well, like...
Seriously, go grab one of our beds.
Spawn back there.
Actually, do we have a wool? Do we have wool?
Really?
Yeah, go... Yeah, you can't die.
Do we have any wool? I want to build you a bed for the Nether.
It gives you, like, an extra 4 hearts, but not... You can still die. It just takes a lot more.
Well, you're letting me take a bed, Coleman? What are you going to do?
No, don't take a bed from Mark, because then you'll mess up the spawns, because you can't respawn as Nether.
Spawn.
Yeah. So we'll build you just another bed real quick. Do we have any more wool, Caleb? Do you have any sheep down there? I'll just run over there with these shears and get you some.
That's a silverfish stone.
I don't
stone.
See any sheep. Definitely mute your stone. Mic whenever you chew.
Oh, 3 wool.
Okay.
Look at that, Tanner.
Here's the silverfish, Coleman. It takes a little bit more to break it. Does that mean it's silverfish?
Yeah.
What is it, Coleman?
Hold on. I've got you.
Or...
Here you go, bub.
Dude, potatoes definitely the plant of choice.
Yeah, it's nice, isn't it? I've only got one left.
So.
I've got 20.
When you have more iron than coal because you got that one retard, Cody, that decided to make.
Oh my gosh, Cody.
Hey, Coleman, whenever it's 9x9, is the hole counted as one of them, like, a hole, 2, 3, 4, 5, or is it just, like, hole, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9?
It's the hole and then 1, 2, 3, 4 to each side.
Okay.
Yeah, like that. No, whoa, way too much. Way too much.
Oh, crap.
Wait, how can you see me right now? Oh, there you are.
Yeah, it's only 4. Did 2 grass blocks grow that quickly? Bro, it's only 4 to the side of the hole. Like, it's literally 4 blocks.
Is it 9x9?
It's 9x9, because if there's 4 to each side, and you measure it, it's 9x9. Oh my god, look at all that spruce wood. That is fancy.
There's freaking zombie pygmies in
here. Oh, I have... Wait, yeah, I put some spruce wood in there for you, dude.
Did you say pygmies?
Yeah.
What in the world?
Okay, I made the diamond pick.
I've got 42.
Holy crap. Okay, that's... That, yep, okay.
I'm gonna see if I can find some more.
That's
I'm just
okay.
Measuring
just
it
make
out,
your
Coleman.
Way back over here, cause
about to head in there.
Yeah, I'm gonna go start mining the obsidian, and then you're gonna go plant that with Matthew. I'm hopping down to mine the obsidian right now.
All right, now I have a stack.
Ooh.
Oh, it's good, Matthew.
Who wants
it's good, not bad.
Who wants to do the bleep?
I got it. Oh no, Matthew's got it.
Okay, ready? Everyone be quiet.
Bleep.
Alright, that's good. We only need one. It's really hard to edit with more than one. Took me forever.
Okay, sounds good.
Alright.
There's not as cool, Matthew.
Ah, there's one.
What?
There's one as cool.
Yeah, Yeah, yours didn't sound gay like Cody's, Matthew. You should probably work on that.
Yeah, sorry about that.
I don't think you can help that, Matthew. It's
kind of in Cody's. It's in Cody's blood too.
Yeah, Cody's genetically enhanced to be that.
Coleman, blade. I'm trying to till this grass, but then it's just being not tilled all the time.
Because you have to put water down, bro.
That's true. I'm telling you, I need a bouquet.
Go make one.
Who?
Who's?
Someone build me a bouquet.
Why is this guy the farmer?
Because what I know is how a to flower?
What am I even doing right now?
I know how to build a farm, Coleman. I'm okay.
Dude, like, if you open your eyes, you're still awake.
Oh, it's raining. Oh, Coleman, wonderful.
Don't get burned to death by the lava.
I'm doing my best, Tanner. Thanks, bro.
Okay.
And I hear in my mind.
That was
Matthew,
close.
You need the potatoes? I got you these taters if you need them.
The taters? Yeah, I'll take them. I'm going up, though.
All right,
might be lava underneath there.
So I can make a bouquet.
No, there's lava right there.
I know, it's okay. I know
it
what I'm doing.
Saved your life, dude.
Alright, what are we doing? What are we doing?
This is a really big leap of faith right now, Tanner. I'm counting on
don't
the water.
Don't do it!
Assassin's Creed.
No, it's not worth it!
It worked.
That was close, dude. You could have killed yourself.
All right, Coleman. I'm gonna armor up, or do we even need to take armor into there?
Nah, bro. We should be okay.
Lol.
All right.
And we all right, die.
I planted some of the potatoes. I'm gonna cook the rest of them.
Whoa, plant. No, no. Let
them?
Me bone drill them.
Have any
let me
water.
Bone drill them for you.
He's gonna bone your potatoes.
Ooh.
I never heard that.
I think
I'd like
that.
That sounds really bad.
That's a new one. Yeah.
Now, boys, I've done a lot of creepy things, but I've never boned a potato.
I know I only need 14 to make the Nether portal and the enchantment table, but I want to make a really cool looking Nether portal, so I'm gonna get 18.
Ooh, you're cool.
He wants
and
the corners.
There's a cigarette still burning. Hey. Where's the nearest body of water?
There's actually a pond pretty nearby. Like, it's kind of in the middle of where the village is gonna be.
Who's down here with me?
Me, I'm mining obsidian.
And I'm here too.
You have a bay? Alright. I love how whenever you go into, like, the snowy forest,
Orna.
It's so peaceful because it's just snowing.
Orna.
Whenever you got here, it's just like. The rain is just. Oh. Like right here? Ooh, Enderman. Hey, bud. Should I kill this Enderman right now?
All day, get it.
Sure.
I don't do
Ender
it.
Pearls, bro.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
Oh god, he's teleporting.
Well,
why didn't I
really
see that coming?
Oh yeah, it's rain. Like they're
yeah.
Water
yeah.
hurts
oh.
them.
Hey, is the Ender portal ready
oh.
to be made?
Coleman, there's a ravine over here.
Good job,
oh,
bub.
God, that
proud annoying. Of you, bub. All right. Now I'm wondering where should we put this Nether portal?
Right here in the water.
Dude, it's like whenever you hit an Enderman and he like teleports away, you start getting really
put it in the water.
What's the word?
Paranoid.
Paranoid. Paranoid. Yeah.
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 Okay, I'm building it right now.
I think he's plotting his revenge.
Ow!
Oh, sorry. All right.
Honestly, he probably is.
Probably. Coleman, can I just substitute water for lava in the farm? Is that a thing to do?
Works. That works for me, so, I mean.
Okay.
Does it really?
Well, I'm gonna do it.
No, it doesn't. Cody.
What do you
Cody.
Think, Cody?
Cody, does it really?
Alright, Coleman. Coleman.
Why can't
wanna...
I fill up this bucket
no, no,
with
no,
this
no.
waterfall?
Come on, come with me first. Caleb. Caleb's
Where
gone.
Y'all at?
Yep.
Oh, no, no, you're not. You're over there.
I was cooking taters for us when we adventure.
All right.
He is cooking taters.
I love taters.
I love
they cook
taters
really
too.
Good.
I love me some fresh
alligators. They cook real nice.
What are you making the pool at? What?
Hey, creeper. Oh,
put
my
it
God,
in
I'm
the water. Oh, God. What was that? Explosion.
We
put it in the water. I'm just going to watch this cook. That's retarded.
All right. Oh, Matthew, well, your farm is looking
great. Why are you doing that?
Matthew, you didn't build it right.
Oh, hey, no, I'm not done.
But you didn't. You didn't build the dimensions right, though. One, two.
I'm not done, Coleman.
You're such an amateur.
Never mind, you did.
Oh, God. That was lightning.
All right, Coleman. All right, Coleman. I want to see it.
What?
I want to see the dimensions.
No, you did have it right. I messed up on the counting.
Coleman, how about you tell everyone the story of Minecraft in 7th grade at RGLMS? Remember?
Okay.
Yeah.
Brady, explosions.
Remember?
Yeah. Can't believe
it. How about you tell everyone that story? Cody already knows it, and I do, but...
Well...
Through the dark night.
Like Batman.
Yeah, for real.
Actually,
it was, dude.
Day, because we were during school hours.
Coleman, I can do it.
Anyways, we were making RGLMS as like a East project that made out of Minecraft,
Okay, I'm done
and,
now.
And we were in the middle of making it, and Brady joined our world without us knowing, I guess, and exploded everything with TNT.
Explosion.
Did he really?
He's a great person. Yeah.
Why?
Then Minecraft was banned.
Right.
Coleman!
Yeah, then Minecraft got banned.
Matthew, I was farming these taters, okay? Let me be!
It's okay.
Can I have the rest of the taters, the rest of the raw taters?
No, I need them.
Damn it.
Unless Caleb has some for me. Never mind.
Coleman, I'm cooking 40. I'm cooking 40.
You know, we got so much.
There!
Thank you. I'm going to plant them.
Plant them all for me.
They're sweet, sweet nuts. Nice.
Come to me for food, everybody.
How many do you have, Caleb?
Enough.
Two?
Enough?
Yeah. Here, there's some pork chops for you.
Ah, 16, thank you.
And then there's some pork chops cooking in the bottom one, whoever wants
what
those.
What have I got?
Oh, thank you for my
sick.
Thank you for these 16 pork chops. Ooh, that actually looks pretty good, if I do say so myself. Not to be tooting my own horn.
Toot, boy.
Cocky son of a gun.
Tooting my own horn.
Boot, boot, scoop, scoop.
Alright,
oh, God.
I'm really worried about carrying these 4 obsidian and 15 slime balls on me, because, like, that could be potentially dangerous.
Put them in the chest right here.
And the diamond pickaxe. That's also kind of important as well. I'll take the sticks out and put the diamond pick in there.
There you go.
Okay, we're getting some mic breathage, just saying.
Yeah,
it's not me.
Streams.
It's Cody.
It's Tanner. Oh.
I'm blaming a lot of Cody always. Alright, you guys ready?
I'm ready. I'm good to go.
Yeah, sir.
Alright, I'm right behind you. Tanner,
can I come with you?
Yeah, you're coming.
Hey, anything I don't need.
What are
you doing? I'm coming! No! I'm coming, I swear.
Moo.
Did we get a good nether spawn?
Am I gonna die?
Yeah, we did. Look, we actually got a good.
Yeah, we did. Pretty good.
Oh, well, we did look at the other half.
Did y'all bring Tanner's bed?
Caleb, we didn't look at the other half.
Yeah, I got a bed.
Okay. Alright, Coleman, Tanner's about to get his 4 hearts, okay?
Oh, yeah, you want your bonus hearts, Tanner?
Yeah.
Yeah, what does that mean?
So you don't die. Place your bed down right there, like right there. And sleep in it.
Oh, no, there's lava right there. Oh, no, there's lava.
What happened?
Oh my! He's gonna die.
What happened? Did he not get his bonus once?
No, he didn't. It's kind of weird.
Are you serious? Wait. What happened, dude?
Screw y'all.
Oh, a guest.
I'm just trying to play
not
the game.
Your 4 extra hearts.
Shut up.
When you're bullying on Minecraft.
Cybercrimes will hear of this.
If you're watching this, report this to, you know, the police and have them come help me. I live in
No.
I live in bleep.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
Bleep. Help.
At least until we're a little bit older.
and we can protect ourselves from
the Someone hit the zombie pigman.
Ah, zombie, help!
Oh, I killed
Tanner,
him.
You oh retard. God, now they're all gonna come after
I
you.
I have half a heart.
Hey, the R word, dude.
Turner. Please. Yeah, man.
Not cool, bro.
Kyle Eve, I don't like
you're just a total bush.
Can I leave, Coleman? Do I have to stay here?
No, you can leave. It's okay. I don't think Tanner likes the Nether anymore.
Tanner, well, you didn't get your bonus hearts. You really need your bonus hearts. Try again.
It's basically how
I'm leaving.
Be right back.
But you're coming back into the Nether?
Ooh, Nether Wart. Yay, we can do alchemy now, boys.
Yes, you can. Ooh, alchemy. Since I'm the farmer, can I also be the alchemist? Because that makes a lot of sense.
Logic.
No, what happened to our pool? It's getting destroyed.
Oh no. Coleman, did you bring a flint and steel?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
He's that.
Oh, I want to leave. I have to, like, my mom wants me, and I have to go downstairs right now to help her or something.
My mom wants me! Hold on, guys. My mom really wants me.
My mom loves me.
Dude, come on. Why are you guys being such pricks?
Whoa.
What do you mean, Tanner?
Bleep.
How much,
Tanner,
how
go
much,
help your mom. I don't. Go help your mom, dude.
I don't want to
just dig a
die.
Hole and put a thing.
Dig a
put,
hole.
Dig
a hole.
A block
dig
your
a hole for
dig
yourself.
A tunnel. Dig, okay, dig well. A tunnel. Dig a tunnel. Dig a tunnel.
Are you freaking kidding me?
I opened the portal for you. Oh my god.
I know. I went in it, and then I slid. Listen, no. As soon as I went in, I spawned in water and drowned and died.
You were slain by a zombie pigman.
That's
you didn't
not
drown.
What happened.
You're a liar. That's exactly
not,
what happened.
Oh,
I just saw.
Actually, yeah, there is one right here.
I just saw it.
I see it now. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, that's yep. You're right.
Oh no! 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 Wither skeleton! Wither skeleton!
How did he get
here? No!
Yeah, that again.
Oh, can we face the wither?
Wait! Did I just get a?
Yeah.
No way! I got that lucky. There's no way I just got a head. Okay, it was Cole. Oh.
Tanner, go help your mom.
I'm gonna go face the wither.
I'll get here.
I'm trying, but I gotta get my stuff.
Man, your life really sucks.
I know, right?
Oh. Fuck. Oh.
I hope he didn't have anything important
dig
on him.
Dig a tunnel, dig a tunnel.
Oh, bub. That's a gas bub. Two of them are on his. Caleb, abort mission.
Yeah.
I repeat.
Why?
Abort.
I'm surviving just fine.
Wow.
What's the matter, Cody?
Nothing. At least said the word abort.
Wow.
He's upset,
oh, Cole. Wow. You would go there with
he's
him.
He's upset.
Wouldn't you? Oh.
Me?
Oh. Yeah, you.
Oh.
Ah!
Oh.
I'm out. I'm gone. Sorry, bub. I can't take this anymore. Oh, bub. Oh, this hurts. Oh, gosh.
He is
so kind of attacking
sorry.
Us.
Yeah. All right, Caleb, deflect the things back at him. Go. Ah!
All right. I'm so sorry.
Cody, do you know who Conway Twitty
no,
is?
No, my stuff's gonna burn! Caleb, my stuff's gonna burn!
I feel like you'd be a nice Conway Twitty fan.
All
right,
guys,
I totally just
back.
Stabbed you right in the back of the face. I just cocked my sword back and just chopped your head off.
I wonder if I can still get my
How's
stuff.
How's it going, bud?
Caleb!
I'm going good. Listen.
Where's all my stuff,
I got
team?
It all, don't worry.
Okay.
I got it.
Hold on, my heart's racing.
Good thing I put up everything of importance. Oh! Oh, bow! Oh, bow! Oh, bow!
You got a bow?
Oh, I should probably actually go grab one of those broken bows in the chest.
Matthew, you text
good
me.
Idea.
Why?
Just text me.
Okay. Text you what?
Text me, babes.
Ah!
What's he talking about?
I don't know.
Hold on.
Apparently they're cool enough to have phones.
Don't buy a phone.
Okay, I gotta knock out all this fire. I must get this fancy lighting for my castle. It's glowstone time, baby. It's glowstone time.
But you grab some glowstone? Hey, there's a bunch of wither skeletons. That's kind of scary.
Yeah, you might want to stay. You might want to stay back from those boys. They rape.
What do they do? Are they any good?
Oh yeah.
Well, you have full diamond armor like me.
Oh, Cody. Why you always gotta lie to yourself?
Hey, Mass, you can kill
the
zombie behind me. I don't have a sword.
Where are you?
I could make
it. Right next to you.
Oh, no, you couldn't.
That good.
How many diamonds do you have, Humbug?
21. And I already have boots.
Here we go. Alrighty.
You already have
20.
How'd you get 21?
Because I'm kicking butt down here mining.
Where is the wheat?
I'm busy down here mining!
Why are you yelling at me, Rickin' Rooker?
Hey, I am busy down here mining!
Okay.
I said I've been doing work down here mining.
I found two diamonds, guys. I found two diamonds. I don't get tired. I got 6 jobs.
Oh, skeleton! Oh, crap.
Cody.
Coleman, guess what level I am.
What level?
Monte.
Ooh.
Let's enchant. Ah, I want to get a silk touch pick.
Oh, I just dodged a skeleton.
Come on, I'm putting all your crap in this chest up here. All
right, thanks, Toby.
Will silk touch let you get silverfish stone?
Huh?
Will silk touch let you get silverfish stone?
I don't know, actually.
Yes. I think it will.
I think
maybe
it would, too.
Could be wrong, though.
For certain. Okay. Alright, so I think we're done with the Nether. For now. Caleb might not be, but I am.
Nah, I don't think I am yet. We'll figure out how it goes, though.
Tell me when you are done, though, because when you're done, we need to work
okay.
on the ultimate.
Where can I get some... Hey, guys. Where can I get some food? Is there, like... Because I don't want to die. I'm going to have to go here a bit.
Because every road you take...
Oh god, yes, it stopped raining.
You got me in chains.
Got me in chains for your love. And I am in chains.
I like your voice, but Cody, yeah, just not.
Oh goodness.
I'm probably breathing into the mic really bad right now, I'm sorry.
Farmer, I need food.
I'm withered.
Well,
food
is not done cooking or growing.
Beans don't burn on the grill. I'm gonna die. I died.
No, Caleb! Okay. Caleb had all the food! Now how do I eat?
I did. You can just eat my body.
Hey, can we sleep? It's night. It's like going on nighttime. Or is it daytime?
Oh, that is the question.
I can't tell.
Mm-hmm. Come on, Caleb.
I think nighttime when the stars are coming out.
Let's explore together.
True.
Coleman, I'm going to get my stuff. Help me kill the skeleton.
That gas just shot me with the back of its face.
Alright, Coleman, I have 3 farms done. And they just need some planting.
they just need items to be planted. Like
they just need items to be put into the ground.
The farm is, I guess, not technically done because.
Hey, can I start working on my house?
Oh, please don't tell me
it
all burned.
Can I start flattening out some land or?
Oh, you have your stuff, Caleb? You found it?
Yeah, I got it. Oh, I got a text from Bay. Hold up.
Who's Bay?
Your mom.
Come on,
I lost all my torches.
I'm gonna die.
His house.
I need food.
You need some food? Oh, you need food? Here you
go. Thanks, bro.
Little Baja panty.
Got it. Nailed it.
Wow, I have 1 heart left.
Oh no. Oh, that's a wither skeleton. Oh, that's a wither skeleton.
Yeah, I know. There's a bunch of them.
Okay, I'm gonna kill every single one of those that I see, though, because they drop wither skeleton skulls, which is how we're gonna fight the wither boss.
I mean, we could just not do that.
Like, the Ender Dragon, he was a joke, but.
The Wither's a little more difficult than the Ender Dragon. The Ender Dragon was such a joke, you're right.
Like we went in there with bows, with power, and then
I remember
we
that.
Had a...
That was fun.
That was fun.
Coleman, these guests are getting slightly annoying. Do potions of invisibility make it to where they can't see you? Like the mobs?
Let's think about that question real quick, Caleb.
I just asked a Cody question.
Oh, bub.
Why'd you get a tree, Cody, like that?
Oh, no, Coleman, I'm dead.
Oh, bub. This is
I totally just Curry killed myself. Shot,
man. I thought oh, boy, I could make here it jump. Is. Tell you what, boy.
I died that hey, far away, though.
You what?
I missed that Curry shot, boy.
Alright, Matthew, I just helped you out on your farms, homie. Oh, God, Matthew, you made a fatal error. Oh, no.
What
oh,
was it?
God.
What happened?
Oh, boy. Oh, buddy.
Coleman, saying oh, boy does not fix it.
Oh, never mind. I can fix it. Okay, got it.
What did you think I did?
Well, it looked like it, between the farms, you had one space between it in one spot, and then you had two spaces between it in another spot. Like, you had two right here, but that's because you hadn't completely finished tilling all the ground right here.
Tilling. Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, oh, boy.
That was rough. That was rough. I almost, my OCD was
hey,
kicking
Coleman.
In. Oh.
Coleman, do you want me to, like, flatten some of this out or something?
Dude, we need one more farm, Coleman.
Wow, thanks, Tanner. Just destroying the farm, bub.
Well, he was walking on
go
it.
Build some fences, Matthew. And that's what you should do, yeah.
Is that my job? No, my job is to farm.
You're getting a little sassy.
Coleman, okay, hold on. Do you want me to flatten some of this out or something?
Here's what you should do. You. Fuck it.
I swear, if it's a sarcastic remark, I'm gonna kill you.
You should go get 4 extra hearts in the Nether.
Except this time you have to bring 2 beds.
Yes.
8 extra hearts.
Because I need one.
Here, Tanner. What you can
come
do
me,
for
Tanner.
Me
Tanner.
Is you can go
oh,
cut
wow.
down some. You can go cut down some oak wood, and so I can build some fences.
Coleman, I really wish I would have brought some armor now.
You have to have oak wood, or can it be some other kind of wood?
Well, okay,
no,
I didn't want to
really
have any you to do anything anyway, Tanner. It's okay.
I'll go make some. I've got a shit ton of wood.
Fences, and make a couple of gates, too.
Okay.
We go 0 to 1.
Oh, did you mine any nether quartz?
Yeah, it's in your inventory. It's like 20-something.
Did you mine any?
Well,
yeah, it's in your inventory now.
This
though.
Is a tasty burger.
Is it?
It should be.
I've only got 3 quarts.
What?
Or I got 4.
Oh, you lost
the little quartz things.
You lost all of it.
No, I've got the pillars that I made, but.
Oh. Well, I don't know. Loser.
So. Be some
Stephen Curry with shot by
freaking
okay.
Yeah. Are you still in the Nether, Coleman?
Nah, bub. I'm out of that. I'm
dude,
making,
where's bone meal?
I am making something very important to our entire
making
association.
The enchantment table.
Enchanting table.
Hey,
dude, where's
touch
bone
bit,
meal?
Tell me,
please. Where's bone
oh, never
meal?
Mind. I
How much of a level do you have to be to get?
Yeah, I'll make some fences and stuff, Matt.
Okay, thanks, dude.
Oh, that hurt. That hurt a lot.
Do you guys think we should make a wizard tower for the enchanting table?
I mean, maybe later, but not right now.
I think for right now, I'm gonna put it back here behind the mine.
How much fences do you need? Like a specific amount?
I don't know. Just make a lot.
12. Is 12 enough,
no,
or do you need, like, a
no,
lot more?
No, I'm gonna need a lot more than 12. Like, it needs to go around all of my fences.
12.
Oh.
You sounded really disappointed.
Oh.
Oh,
okay. Yeah.
It's like when SpongeBob and Patrick walk into the mattress shop. How many mattresses do you think there are, Patrick? 10. Wow.
That's a lot of mattresses, boy. This episode of Minecraft is sponsored by SpongeBob.
true.
Sponsored by nothing. We don't have sponsors.
Nickelodeon, actually. Not. Yeah, we do.
How about a stack of fences?
That'll work.
We'll work with, we'll start with that.
Okay.
It's gonna take about triple or quadruple that, but I'm just kidding.
Here, make a gate too. Or two.
Gate?
Gate?
That's my gate wrap.
Yeet. Coleman, are you gonna choose a steward or are you just gonna not?
What?
Since it got really silent. It immediately got silent.
It's like he's trying to avoid responsibility.
Yeah, he's like, I don't want to do that.
Wait, what did you say? What did you even say?
Are you gonna choose a steward?
Oh, I don't know.
I don't know. Stop badgering me.
My castle's not done yet, though. So. I'm not a king yet.
There's not a king upset. Until there's a castle. There's always a castle.
Oh, I trapped a chicken inside.
Maybe?
We now have a chicken on the porch. You will be my wife.
Wait.
Oh. Yes. All right. What I'm talking about. Oh, chickens, man.
Chickens get me going.
All right, so, Matthew, you've been working on the farms. We went to the Nether. Caleb's grabbing him some Nether quartz to build something special,
quartz.
I suppose. I'm going to be,
Who's going to be the alchemist?
Cody's still mining.
I want to be an alchemist.
Cody's still mining. Tanner is still working around. He's scared of the Nether.
On the farm right now.
So now he's on the farm.
Yeah,
I'm gonna be working on the whole enchanting thing for right now.
Whoa, I'm lagging hard, boys.
Was that a like spike or something?
Yeah, I guess.
I didn't get one.
When your name's Tanner and you're the only one that gets lag spikes, I think Tanner can relate.
Yep. I'm also so.
Making
fun
of the
part of
Yeah, we really shouldn't make fun of though.
So. I'm fine with it.
Probably right.
I'm fine with it.
Okay, guys, we only have half the amount
Jewish.
Of bookshelves we need.
Yeah.
Anyway, though, I will be working on helping out Matthew on the farm, making some sugarcane farms, and making And making a
We need obsidian
farm.
For that, right, Coleman? The sugarcane farms.
No,
right?
No, we don't need obsidian. No, but
yeah, we do. Liar. Liar, liar. Plants for hire.
All right.
Someone give me an axe. Never mind, I found one.
Anyway.
You're gonna ask me a question?
Anyway, thank you all for watching.
It's a knife to meet
No,
you.
I gotta sign out.
Alright, I'll let Caleb sign this one out.
Okay, guys, we had fun playing Minecraft, and we hope to see you on the next video. Deuces.
The end.
You gotta say, I'll see you next time, Crusaders. Come on, guys.
I'll see you next time, Crusaders.
I said it first.
Matt, you want me to keep adding on to this?
See you next time, Crusaders.